Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. We know that sine negative ax equals to negative sine ax. So we can apply this formula for this one. Because the power is about number two is about even. So if we have the negative with the even power, you got about positive. Next, we need to use about integration by substitution. So I will put about u equals to 3x. Later that, we do first derivative for the both sides. And we have the u equals to 3dx. Because we don't have number 3, so we need to divide both sides by number 3. So this one we change by u. The x we change by this one. Number 7 I will put in here. This one I can write into cosecant of u square. The integration of this one, we have negative cotang u, and I will put about c about u, that is about 3x. This is the end. Thank you for watching.